Viva's work is never done. No relief, no time for fun. Not if the diva has to run an opera company. Every small detail to supervise, every pretty face to screw. Tonight I plan beneath these eyes this opera company. Why take on this arduous chore? Sleepless nights I pace across my bedroom floor. Why do I live completely for this opera company? 'Cause it's mine, from the stalls to the portraits on the walls to the balconies and loges far and near. It belongs all to me, every item that you see, from the cellar to the crystal chandelier, from the fluted marble grand facade to the elevated promenade, from every toilet bowl to every leading roll. This place is mine. I will sing, I will blow, I will never let it go. I will hold it ever captive in my hand. Like a god, like a queen, I will enter any scene and control it like the kingdom I command. And I busy any baritone who attempts to tread the stage I own. With no polite request, he's here at my behest. 'Cause it's all mine, my curtain. I'll get them on their feet. I will burn, I will scheme, I will realize my dream. 'Cause if I'm not in a light, I'm incomplete. And the best.